question number 11. Question number 11, the topic tested here is again on chemical bonding for pure chemistry student. Okay, testing here on giant covalent structure. So what are the giant covalent structure in your syllabus? Okay, it's diamond, okay, graphite, and silica. These are the three that's in the syllabus, okay? But today, right, let's go a little further than the syllabus and go through something that is an extension, okay, of graphite. So take a look at graphene over here. Graphene, right, what is it, right? It's, if you know what's graphite is like layers, right? Like this. So graphene, right, is just the top layer of graphite. One layer only. And it is also a giant covalent structure. Giant. So when I begin this question, right, this is the first thing that I will do. Conclude that both are giant. So which of the following shows the correct properties of the diamond and graphene? Okay, so definitely, right, yes, high melting boiling point. D is out. Okay, it is a poor conductor of electricity because diamond cannot conduct electricity. Answer is left with B and C. So the next thing, right, if you take a look at poor electrical conductor and high melting boiling point, right, over here, take a look that each carbon atom, right, is bonded to three other carbon atoms. And since that's the case, right, it can conduct electricity. So this is not true. That leaves C as the answer. Do you get it correct?